5 people have been confirmed dead in the Namlanda stone quarry collapse that happened yesterday evening. After the incident, residents rushed to the scene to help, but in vain, until police arrived to retrieve the bodies. The deceased have been identified as Nsumba Abdu, the driver of the vehicle who had gone to load gravel at the stone quarry. Others are Kagwa Ronald, Kasule Vincent, Irumba Jr. and Lubogo Ponciano, all casual laborers. The car has been removed by the excavator beyond recognition and taken to police. The mayor of Kajansi Town Council, Kayondo Al-Bashir, has asked the government to sensitize people who work in the quarry about the dangers that can befall them. He also urged people who work in quarries to acquire protective gear.
Nti twandibadde tuina abalese chuyinga naddala nga kino kubeno njega nene tetwandyetaze oba Kajansi police teina chi because sebwa naye ate at least wateko kuba connectivity okulaba nti waliwo ekikola chi okulaba nti abantu abasobola okuvaayo so n'olwensonga eyo nkubira bonna omulanga aba waggulu.
Some residents who lost relatives spoke to us about the tragedy that befell their loved ones. Residents say the stone quarry helps many people to earn a living and it should not be stopped from serving its purpose.
Sebatano wansa banafe ekirombe kyo kino gose ogula ngabo okiraba bwe kino gosa bona kibagwide ne moka wansi deva abaddemu. Never enough about the Batke Motoke. Era Bachari made the one, Sikito Tagisa, a motoka excavator, a nonya bantuabo, or Kolachi, or Kubaja once. A chin to a government at Yambe, a rabbit church, a nonya excavator, a treaty to Java Nafe once.
Luke OSGA, the Kampala Metropolitan spokesperson, has confirmed the death of the 5 people, including the driver, and said that the bodies have been taken to Mulago for post-mortem. He urged those that work in the stone quarry to always be conscious.
That collapsed, and it was suspected over 3 people were stuck inside. Upon excavation, we later on realized that there were actually 5. The incident happened yesterday in the areas of Namulanda. And it is alleged that while one, Nsumba Abdu, a driver of motor vehicle UBL 4560 Isuzu Elf, was carrying gravel out of the quarry, the stones collapsed, covering all the workers that were helping him carry this.
OSGA also noted that the site has been closed and it's out of bounds until further notice, and has advised members of the public in the surrounding area to avoid moving to the quarry as it is currently a threat to the lives of those occupying it.
They have been identified as Nsumba Abdu, the driver of this motor vehicle, Kagwa Ronald, a casual laborer, Kasule Vincent, also a casual laborer, Irumba Jr. and Ubogo Kosian. Their bodies were conveyed to Mucharinabu within the night. Efforts are underway to ascertain what exactly happened. But we are appealing to members of the public in the surroundings not to go in the quarry as of now, since it is still a crime scene, and we are not yet aware of what exactly caused this.
Report by Godfrey Sempija for the news.